the Emperor on Earth, and they fucked up shit. After this huge civil war, Horus died, but not before brutally wounding the Emperor, and right at the end of his life, they put the Emperor on this large golden throne on Earth, in which he is now alive, just barely, but slowly rotting away, powering something called the Astronomicon, so long as he stays alive and is fed 1,000 people